So we're live, right? So guys, we are live right now. So today's training is going to be about, like, you know, five tools that every digital marketer should use. Right now you could see on my screen very big and loud that what all things are we going to do. And for people who have actually missed out a previous co-ops training, so you could actually go ahead and go to GauravMadan.com/TV to catch on to the previous scopes, all right? So I believe that should be your number one place. Okay, so let's just begin. Let me just, you know, zip. Here we go. All right. So guys, this is Gaurav, and, you know, for people who are joining in new in here, so I'll just quickly give a brief introduction about myself. And my name is Gaurav Madan. I'm a digital marketing trainer. Okay, and a consultant. So I train people in the field of digital marketing and help them to grow their businesses. Okay, so that's what I do. And quickly, come on, could you please tell me now, where are you from? Just give me, you know, your location and, you know, wave a hi. So could you please tell me, where are you from right now? So let's try to find out where all people are joining us from. So here we go. We have Pragya right here. Okay, so low voice, is it, Pragya? I guess, you know, maybe let me just try. So I believe, like, it's going to stream pretty good at my end. So how about others? Where are you people from, joining me from? So here you go. Hey, Pulkit, what's up? What's up, everybody? So go ahead and tell me, where are you joining me from right now? Okay, so... I'm just waiting for people to join me right now. Singapore. All right, great. Hey, what's up? So where else? Where else? So I'm Gaurav, guys. For people who don't know me, let me just see if everybody has got my notification. I just muted a little bit right now. Okay, let's just see if everybody has got the notification. So, voice is low and fan humming sound in background. Okay, let me just switch off the fan if that's the problem. There we go. So the fan is going. Okay, so Louisiana, all right, great. So where are you people from? Come on, guys, put these things in. Where are you actually joining me in right now from? Okay, so I would love to hear that. All right. So I guess we are live. We were from a pretty much set up. In England, all right, great. That's nice. Nice to see people from around the world joining Gaurav over. So guys, today's training is going to be about, you know, we're going to be doing a little training on what kind of, you know, digital marketing tools, like top-notch five tools which every digital marketer should use, okay? So, and you know, I've prepared a very little thing for you, again, and what I'm going to do is, I'm going to use a board again, maybe not a board this time, I'll just ask you to write it down, okay? So let's start with number one. I have it with me right now, the list is right in my laptop, so maybe I'll give you the link as well, so that you don't really have to, you know, worry about, hey, how do I write and stuff like that. Okay, so first thing which I'm going to talk about is you know, pop-up enabler tool, which I've been using for quite some time, and you know, it has been able to generate more than 1,000 leads for me. Okay, so that has been really great. So number first thing which I've been there is, it's called Engagify. That's the number one tool which I've been using, Engagify. Okay, so now Engagify is it's a tool which actually helps you to put pop-ups on website. Very good looking pop-ups which you must see on various websites coming over, and then you could decide, hey, when do you want the pop-up to appear? Do you want it to appear on exit intent? Okay, like when a person is about to exit, you show them a coupon code, and you know, or give them an ebook, or you know, give them something and get their email ID, get their details. So that's extremely important, right? So this tool is called Engagify. So I've been using it for quite some time, which is like really, really awesome tool. Almost more than 1,000 leads for me in less than 60 days, right? You know, it's an extremely amazing tool. That's what it do. The second tool, you know, which I want to discuss about, and by the way, this tool works with all kind of autoresponders. If you want to tie it along with your autoresponder service, it works really cool. Alright, it works really cool. So that's something. So come on, guys, have you been using any pop-up tools? Any of you who have been using any other pop-up tools which you know of? So I know a couple of them, I've used a couple of them, but this one is like far more superior than anything else. So you can put it in the comments. Alright, so if you've been using any tool to capture leads as a pop-up coming onto your website. Again, normally you would see onto my website as well, the pop-up comes in, so gauravmadan.com. The pop-up really, does that job for me. It's extremely, extremely good. All right, so we're guys catching on people now. So people are joining in. So let's see who all of them are there. Okay, so here we go. So guys, next thing which I would like to, tell you about a tool is called like Sendee. So that's for sending emails. Now, a lot of people, in my trainings have asked me, hey, how do we send bulk emails to people? How do we do the exact, like if I have a list of 10,000 people, or even if I don't have a list, and if I buy a list from somewhere, how do I send those emails? Okay, which tool should I use? So now, this has been like really, really tricky. And I've tried a lot of tools. And trust me, I've got blocked on a couple of them as well because I got the list from somewhere else and wasn't using my list to just in the initial beginning stages of my life, like of my digital marketing career. So what I did is then I explored more, and now I use a self-hosted application which is called Sendee. Okay, and it works with Amazon S3, Amazon SES rather, as we say, Amazon Simple Email Service. It works with that. Pretty cool. Okay, so what are the email services which you are using to send emails? Are you using any email services right now? Come on, guys, go ahead. Tell me if you're using any kind of email services right now to send emails. I used to use Aweber. Then I also use something like GetResponse. Okay, but these are all costly. So why I used Amazon SES is for one simple reason, because it lets me Aweber. All right, so people are using Aweber. All right, what else? Come on, guys, tell me. Okay, so what I figured out, like Aweber was really, really expensive. The GetResponse was also really expensive. So what I said, like let's go for something like. Better service, which is self-hosted. Okay, it's called Sendee, and it works with Amazon Simple Email Service. Meaning, I could actually send 62,000. So that's what Amazon SES does. Okay, so it lets you send 62,000 free emails every month. That means no charge. Only thing which you're paying for us is a one-time pay software fee. Okay, one-time software fee. And another thing which you do is you go ahead and you just have your hosting. You host it on your own server. So I'll give you the links and everything. So whatever, I've actually done that. So I have it with me. So don't worry for people who are curious about where to find these tools and stuff. I have completely designed something for you. So all the things are ready right there. You just need to go in and just go ahead and see that. So maybe somebody could type in right now gauravmadan.com/tools. So if you could type in right now gauravmadan.com/tools, that's the place you need to go to find out all the spellings and links and everything. So can somebody write in the chat box gauravmadan.com/tools, okay? /tools. So that's where you could actually go ahead and find out all these tools. Okay. And can somebody write it down, guys? I would really appreciate that. Go ahead and write it down. Okay, so what you need to do is, you need to, Sendee is right, really, yeah, this is gauravmadan.com/tools, okay? You go there and you'll find out all the tools which I'm talking about right now. So that's in the chat box. Great. Thank you so much for this help, all right? So now when we talk about Sendee, works with Amazon SES, and another thing is, So Amazon SES is, you know, go pay as per your use. Okay, so if you're sending like 10,000 emails, you only end up paying $1. Isn't that crazy? Like 10,000 emails, $1. And trust me, you know, the deliveries are great. Deliveries are great, you know, but it's absolutely, I'm crushing it. I really deliver like almost like 100, like I have 99% my delivery rate. Okay, so that's like really great. Awesome stuff. Okay, and other than that, it all depends upon your reputation, IP reputation, how you maintain and how much complaints you get. So it all depends on that. Okay, so next tool I would like to tell you about is a video player. Okay, most of the people use YouTube as a video player. Okay, so hi Menka, we're doing right now, you know, 5 tools every digital marketer should use. So that's what we're doing, and I'll give you a link as well if you missed the initial part for the replay and stuff. So guys, the third tool is called WooPlayer. Okay, WooPlayer. It's called WooPlayer, and what it does is it's a video player. And normally, what I used to do is I used to use YouTube, and then I used to give my videos for free. For example, right now I'm giving this training. I used to give it for free, or any kind of video which is of essence, which a person may like to see. I normally used to give it for free, but now what I'm doing is with the help of WooPlayer, I'm able to see. You know, or I'm able to put in opt-in boxes on top of my videos. Opt-in boxes, meaning a web form where a person can enter his email, and only if he enters his email, he would be able to actually go ahead and see that video. Now, that's a pretty crazy tool, okay? And also, you could actually lock the videos and say, hey, you need to share this video before you actually go and watch it. So basically, what happens, the viral loop starts. The person shares on Facebook or Twitter, and you get more number of people to view that same video without any extra cost of the traffic, okay? That's really, really crazy. And also it has like a great amount of analytics. You actually get to know with which particular part people saw your video, okay? And you get to see, okay, this is the point where people left. So that means that's where I need to... improve in the next video. So that's where the engagement level drop down. Okay, I need to really push it, something really unique at that point to push it forward. Okay, so that's really good. And not just this, you could actually put retargeting codes. Okay, you could actually go ahead and put retargeting codes or remarketing codes or custom audience codes for that matter into your videos, and then you could target all the people who just watch your video and not just go to the, you know, next page or something. So just like, even if you could share that video on Facebook, and if people are watching that video on Facebook, they are being added to your custom audience list, meaning you could remark market to them again okay, because they were interested at the first time to see your content or to see your product offer or whatever you have. That's like crazy tool. So again guys, I would really appreciate some people who are joining in new, if you could just write down gauravmadan.com /tools that's where you need to find out all this, you'll find out all the tools, spellings and links and everything. Okay. Descriptions, everything. Third tool which I'm the fourth tool which I'm going to talk about is called Prosper Duo 2. Okay, now this is a tracking software. Okay, this is called a tracking software. So that's not the spelling actually of GoPlayer. You just type gauravmadan.com/tools and people would be actually able to find out all the tools which I'm discussing about. Okay, so that's right. That's the place you need to go. Alright. So now the next tool is called a tracking software. Okay, a tracking software. This is Prosper Duo 2. Most of the people don't use trackers, like external tracking softwares. Like they end up using Google Analytics for everything. This is a big mistake you're doing, my dear friend. You're doing a big mistake. Okay, you know why? Because there are a lot of bots. There are a lot of bots around in there on the web, which keep on clicking onto your advertisements. Okay, which keep on clicking onto your advertisements. And when people click on your advertisements, these bots click on your advertisement. You still got to pay, okay? And you cannot track everything. I mean, you cannot track if you say in Facebook you're advertising. So which interest did actually your audience convert from? If you're targeting multiple interests, how would you come to know about that ever? Okay, you cannot really track that. So now this Prosper 202 helps you do exactly that particular thing. Track even the narrowest possible thing which you may have never thought of. Okay, it's like really, really crazy. I use it all the time. Okay, I may be, you know, displaying a couple of the tools after this. Once I'm done with this, I may try displaying them to you as well, holding my
Sorry guys, the video has been like again and again pausing, and so there's some problem with Periscope right now. So I would highly appreciate if you could just fast forward this, okay, and so that there is no trouble for you. Just fast forward this, okay.
Try to do that. So this Prosper 202 is actually a paid tool, but what I've done is I've given you a free download link right there. It's actually a $100 tool, but since I believe in providing you maximum value, so I've given you free tool along with the installing tutorial and also how to set up your first campaign on Prosper. Again, you can find all the information on gauravmadan.com/tools. Now this is something really, really, really advanced analytics, and you know Google Analytics loses a lot of data. You need to use Google Analytics, guys. You know, trust me. So Google Analytics is good to a particular extent, which is a newbie. But if you want to really go advanced, you really go to the next level and really track each and everything, each and every activity that your user is doing, Prosper 202 is your go-to destination. Okay? There are a couple of other tools as well, like CPV Lab, AdsBridge, Funnel Flex, and blah blah blah. But I found this one is the most convenient one. But pretty amazing one. Okay, so when we talk about the next and the final tool which I'm going to share with you, is called social surveys. Okay, it's called social surveys. Okay, network too low, perhaps I'm having pretty good speed right now. It's not possible in my end, possibly, you know, I actually got the new Wi-Fi completely, pretty good Wi-Fi. Maybe, you know, you could watch the replay, okay? So it happens, so Pragya, other guys, you know, it happens in all the time, like in Periscopes, normally what happens, it disconnects and reconnects, so don't worry, that's not a connection problem, that's just the app is evolving right now, okay? So the next tool which I'm using is called social surveys, okay, social surveys. Now, don't take this tool for something like a survey, okay? Don't take this tool like a survey. It's not a survey kind of a tool. How I actually use social surveys is to collect emails and also segment my list. Let me tell you, okay, first thing is you need to use surveys. If you're not using surveys, that's a big problem with you, okay? So because you're not asking your user what they actually want, and you're just plainly going into the market and doing whatever your preconceived notions are. You don't need to do that, guys. You don't need to do that. What you need to do is you need to ask your customer. Okay, for example, I'm also going to ask you right now after the scope that, hey, can you suggest some more topics for the next scopes you may be interested in? Okay, so I'm going to do that as well. And that's going to be done through social surveys again. Okay, so now when we talk about this particular part, social surveys, now, how does this help us? Say, for example, you are doing, you know, you're building a niche in weight loss segment or any other segment. And you have different segments, like you're targeting school girls, college girls, then you are targeting working ladies, and you're targeting moms. Okay, there are three kinds of people you're targeting now. Okay, so now if you show a wrong offer, if you show a school girl offer or a college girl offer, actually a working lady, it would not make sense, rather than email list as well. Okay, so what the software does is it helps you on the basis of their answers. Like, you know, say somebody subscribed to your list. So after one day, you send them a survey saying, hey, you know, we would like to know who are you? We want to know more about you. And when they answer, based on the answers, you can further divide them into the list. Okay? And that's like really, really crazy, really awesome tool. Okay? So that's called social surveys, and I use it like really well. I've been using it for quite some time, and it has been giving me a lot of good results. All right, so let's just go ahead and let me take you through the next part, and let me try to show or demonstrate certain of the tools right now, okay, and see like if I could do that right now. So let me just turn the camera. All right, here we go. So guys, that's what we have right now. Okay, for people who have missed on the tools, I have a list for you right now. So this is where you could find all the tools. Okay, that's called gauravmadan.com/tools. Okay, so you could find all the tools right here. If somebody has missed on, you know, all the tools. So that's where you need to go in order to get the tools. To get the list, whatever we have discussed right now. And if you see right now, this is the list which we're talking about. The one is, you could see that this is called Engagifier. Okay, and you have then Sendy. Then you have WooPlayer. Then you have Prosper. You could download this Prosper for free from here right now. You could clearly see that. And you also have the tutorials. I've given you tutorials which you could check. Okay, it's a pretty cool software. And then you have social service, the list segmentation. I've given a description as well. So if you want to check out the description and stuff like that. So let me show you a couple of powers of these softwares. Now, for example, let me just show you Engagifier. Where it, you know, how crazy is that? It's like real, real crazy. Okay. So let me show you one of the campaigns which I've been running on Engagifier for quite some time. So I just want to show you some results. Okay, look at this. That's boom, 36% conversion, 34, sorry. That's really, really cool, okay? So that has been my conversion ratio on Engagifier, pretty cool. I didn't check out for a couple of days. And let me show you, you know, social surveys. Here we go. So guys, that's social service. I could actually go ahead and, let me just show you what it does. So if I go ahead and edit this server right now, so let's hope we're able to load this pretty soon. So what it does is I could ask questions, and based on the questions, I could further divide people into certain lists. Okay, so that's what it does. Let's try to see that. And in the meantime, let me also, this is the software you see. And what you do is you go into settings possibly or set the logic. Let's just see. Set question, set logic. And I just want to see what all things could be. I just want to show you. Autoresponder settings. Okay. All right, here we go. Look at this. So if I say based on the profession, I want to set up different autoresponders. Now look at this, how cool it is. So if somebody says, hey, it's an agency right on my website, I could go ahead and set another autoresponder. If it's somebody says a businessman, I could go ahead and set another autoresponder. If somebody says a consultant, so look at this, I could actually divide all the people who are filling in information in different autoresponders, different email systems, and actually I could go ahead and, target them more specifically, more narrow. That means like pretty crazy targeting. Okay, it's amazing, amazing, really, really amazing. That's just something which I wanted to show you another one. Other than that, I talked about which all tools, so I've shown you two right now. So this is a survey which you could see right now done from Social Survey, and it's on my website right now, okay? So you could actually go ahead and, I'll tell you where you could fill the survey, but that's later. So next thing which I talked about was something like Sendy. Let me just show you Sendy now. Sendy has delivered some awesome results for me. So if I go into my own, so this is like on your own domain, you could have like email system. So this is Sendy right now. Okay, not just this, now this is pretty cool. This is Sendy. What it does is, I could actually go ahead and shoot emailers. Like for example, I keep on shooting various emailers. Okay, so these are like all the emailers. And the results are pretty cool. So if I go inside, it tells me, hey, what is my open rate? And what is my click rate? What is how many people unsubscribe? How many people mark as spam? I could actually export the list of people who have actually clicked on a link and again remarket it to them. That's also pretty cool. Okay, and not just this. Now, what is the benefit of this? I could actually make more brands. Okay, I could actually make more brands, and then after making a new brand, if you want to outsource this, like if you want to provide email marketing services to somebody else. And you want to charge them, so you could also do that with the help of this tool. Okay, and that means you just go ahead and charge them on the basis of emails they send. That means you have a white label kind of solution, wherein you're not just using it for yourself. You could actually outsource you could have a complete email marketing business where you could outsource this to people, or if somebody needs email marketing services, you could go ahead and give it to them, and you could charge them a particular rate. That's pretty awesome, okay? So now I could show you what kind of settings you could do. Look at this. So you have this settings where you could have campaign fee settings. You could charge them delivery setting fee, cost per recipient, and you could also limit them, that they cannot send more than this particular thing. So it's pretty awesome stuff, which I use, and all the payments go to your PayPal address, and you could then get it into your bank account. Pretty simple. All right. So that's your Sendy. Then now I would like to show you something called as Prosper 202. So I've been using that Prosper for long now, very long. Okay. So I do use Google Analytics as well, but I like using Prosper 202 more effectively. So that's my own Prosper service. Okay. And this is a tool which I use for tracking things, like tracking all my activities. Like for example, I do a lot of campaigns. Every day there are some campaigns going on. Okay, so I need to track really, what kind of things are going to happen in this campaign. So let's just go ahead. Let's just open this tracking. And I want to show you, this is how beautiful is this. So it does not miss even a single piece of data. And not just that, it actually helps you get almost everything. Like even if it is a bot, it would tell you that. That's pretty cool. So look at this. Now these are a couple of campaigns going on. And one of the campaign is going on Facebook event. One of the campaign is going on WhatsApp. Okay. Another is going on email as well. Okay. Alright. So these are all different campaigns. And then you could see Facebook. And look at this. Can you see this, guys, right now? What it says? It says Facebook bot. Can you see this? So it even identifies how many bots actually came and hit my website, or hit my campaign. So I could actually know, hey, I'm paying extra for a particular thing. I should not do that. Now, Facebook is a cheat. They actually, go ahead and get some spiders to click on my advertisement and charge me extra. It's not actually always Facebook. Sometimes, there are softwares which actually are in the market. What they do is they keep on clicking on your ads to know which are the best converting offers. The IP addresses, you know, what are the, you know, if it is a repeated click or not, you know, the location, you know, the device. Again, not just this, you even know, okay, you even know that where these, like, referrals are coming from, where are, like, these people actually coming from to your website. So what keyword they use and, you know, everything, literally. So how to stop these bots is, like, you split test your advertisements, and when you split test your advertisements, you get to know where are you getting your more bots from, okay? So if you're getting more bots from a particular area, then what you could do is you could stop that from, like, that particular part of advertisement, or maybe from a particular interest. So you just split test and you see which particular thing is giving you more bots. The more the bots comes, the more you lose, okay? So you need to stop them. There's no way to stop them. You could just, you know, potentially optimize your advertisement for lesser pay and more results. And not just this, it also tells you how many conversions you got every day. Alright, so this is like a little overview which is going to reflect just in a moment of time on my screen. So this is the fourth tool we were discussing, right? So let's just hope it comes faster than this. Here we go. So this is like you got to know about how many leads are you getting, what is your conversion rates. You could split test a particular thing instantaneously, okay? And look at this app installs. I even did an app install campaign through an email, and I got pretty good hits on that. So that was done yesterday, I believe. So I keep on trying a lot of stuff. So app installs through emails. So that was a new stuff which I tried. Maybe I'll share some results with you, okay, later. So let's just, so we should stop advertisement in those geographical areas? Yes, possibly, yes, yep. So look at this, app installs. I even hit app installs. So not all those areas, so you need to split test in interest, in gender, in terms of demo, okay? And when you split test, what you see is, hey, from which particular interest are you getting more bots? Then you try to, you know, stop those bots. Maybe if you want more of this information, you could write to me at my email, which is gm@gauravmadan.com. Okay, gm@gauravmadan.com. And I'll reply back with a series of videos on how to stop those bots, okay? So I could do that for you. So you could just mail me back or you could just, you know. So that's like the fourth tool. Now I would like to show you the fifth and the final tool, I guess, which is WooPlayer. Now WooPlayer is a pretty awesome stuff. You know, let me just go into my WooPlayer. So this is like the next and the like amazing tool which I use specifically for all, like, you know, I don't want to show my videos to everybody. That's one. Second, if I'm showing them, I need to do something right here, okay? I need to actually make sure, you know, I'm getting more leads out of my videos. I could put more retargeting codes inside the videos itself. I could see how much time people have spent watching my videos, okay? This is WooPlayer. But look at this. This is what I'm using right now. And there are a lot of videos which are there. So let's just go into one of the videos which has a couple of views right now. Some of them are still private because I haven't really made them, you know, go into everybody. Chris, hi, hey Chris, what's up? How are you doing, man? Welcome to my scope. So let's just see, this one is there. Let's just go into some insights and I'll also take you to the editing part. Okay, like how you could go ahead and add some codes onto this and, you know, add opt-in forms. So for this particular video, what I did is I added a share lock-in where the person has to share this particular video in order to watch it after a particular duration of time. Okay, so that's what I did. And look at this. This is like 306 views, 190 unique loads, 57% play rate. And I've also got some social shares, which is 32%, which is pretty cool. Okay, so I'm getting some traffic. And this is like heat maps of each and every IP I get. Okay, I get heat maps, how much time this particular person has watched. I even get to know if the person is actually skipping a part. Okay, so all the things right now, like pretty cool. All-time engagement loaded right here. Okay. And this is like people have skipped this part and from which geography and everything. So let me just go ahead and edit this and maybe, you know, let me show you how you could do, how simple is it. So this works in integration with your Dropbox, Google Drive, S3, okay, or even YouTube. If you have a video on YouTube, you could put a YouTube video as well and you could just do some analytics here. Okay, I might put some call to actions on top of your videos and then share it on Facebook, collect leads from Facebook and not just Facebook, you know, and all over. That's like pretty cool. So okay, guys, give some hearts if you really like these tools. Okay, hey, ad agency from UK here. Great to have you here, man. You got some really, really cool tools for you. If you're an ad agency, that's like really amazing stuff I've got for you. Okay, so for people who have missed on the training, initial part of the training, you could go back here, which is gauravmadan.com/tools. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to put a recording as well, which is gauravmadan.com/TV, a recording of this scope. That's one. You could actually watch a replay as well. Again, second thing which I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure I've already created a page, which is gauravmadan.com/tools, with all the necessity information which you'll have right here, which I'm sharing. Okay, so that we could, if you've missed it, you could go back and look at it. Okay? So that's something which you could do. So that's pretty interesting. So let's just go. This was a video right now. Times Roman. Oh my god, Times Roman. I'm not really sure what that means. Okay, so look at this. What all things we could do? We could do some basic settings, like having a... So this is very... Let's just some advanced settings. Hey, let's just see. Helvetica or Arial Dude? I'm more of a Helvetica guy. So look at this. You could have live streaming display, watch and win contest, put some finish action. If the video finishes, you could redirect the person to somewhere. Image on post, you could advertise. If the person clicks on a post button, then you could actually show an advertisement right on that. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Okay, your site font is Times New Roman. Yeah, some of it is Times New Roman. I use a mixed one. Okay. I use a mixed one. So today I didn't have much time to customize it, so I made the page in a hurry. Okay. So now let's just go. We also could use a logo. You could use an SMS gate. You could show controls, hide controls, full screen, autoplay, auto buffer, disable pose, social share but icons. Okay. All the stuff right here, and smart play is there. I mean, a lot of tracking integration. You could add Facebook retargeting pixel. Pretty cool. Facebook conversion. Pretty cool. Okay. Everything is right here, guys. And then look at this, I've added a lock, you know, this is a lock right now. So this is a lock which I've added that lock the video. Lock the video so that the person is not able to watch until unless he shares up. Okay, so that's a pretty cool feature. Not just that, you could actually go ahead and add some more feature like opt-in lock. Look at this, here we go, opt-in lock, like until unless you do, you know, lock the video, custom HTML form, or you could, you know, go ahead with Aweber, GetResponse, MailChimp, Pinterspire, whatever you're using, and say at the start of the video, and say, lock this video, okay? Added default opt-in lock options. You could even edit and have a custom message. So basically, until unless a person puts his in email ID, he would not be able to watch that particular song, okay? Watch that particular video. Pretty, pretty cool. Pretty amazing stuff which is there here right now, okay? So you need to, guys, now, these are all the tools which I've shared with you right now, which will really help you, you know, go ahead and boost up your entire marketing, really, you know, take it to another level altogether. And I'm giving a couple of stuff for free as well here. So this is like analytics stuff, all for free. You can have it all right here. Okay, and social service and stuff like that. Okay, so guys, so now come on, go ahead. If you have any questions, you could ask me right now. If you don't have any questions right now, what we could possibly do is, we could end this call. And I could just give you, you know, hey, where you could get the replay and stuff like that. I would really appreciate, you know, if somebody could write again at gauravmadan.com/tools, that you could find all the tools right there, irrespective you know, of which geography you are in. So go ahead and ask me some questions if you have any. So I'm operating a website from 6 months, but my traffic is very low. What should I do? You should start advertising, okay? You should start doing paid advertising, get some traffic going in, implant some good funnels and collect leads, and at the same time, monetize it using some affiliate offers, maybe using some autoresponder settings. That's something which you need to do, okay? What is the cost? Everything is right there, Rajesh. You just go ahead and, you know, every detail you'll find that, like, there are 5 softwares and, like, every you'll have everything there. Okay, so Profit Builder versus OptimizePress. You know, why OptimizePress is better than Profit Builder? So, to be very honest, I've not used Profit Builder. I've used OptimizePress, and that works for me. It's really, really great. Okay, so paid advertising on which site? You don't have to go for a site. Go for interest-based targeting on Facebook. Again, get some more traffic flowing onto your website. That would be really great. Okay, that's going to be really helpful. Other than that, you could try out Google Display, okay, or you could try out search if you're selling a product. Okay, so don't depend on SEO. SEO happens over a period of time. 6 months, I guess you're not doing SEO right. That could be a possible reason. Okay, so again, guys, I just want to quickly show you. You know, my friend is waiting for me right now, sitting here. You know, so he's the guy. He's waiting for me right now. Into the scene, so are we going to go ahead and have some dinner? We haven't had dinner so far. So that's Abhi. Hey, say hi.
Hey, hi.
Okay, so that's Abhi. So we're going to go ahead and have some food right now as well. Pretty late, I know. Okay, so for people who have missed the training so far, I'm going to put the replay right now. Okay, and I'm also going to put up, you know, what do you say? I've also done, like, you can find all the tools list right here, gauramadan.com/tools, and you're going to really enjoy this, okay? And just in case, if you want to go ahead and, you know, if you want to go ahead and give me feedback on, like, what kind of topics you want me to cover, so you could just go ahead to gauramadan.com/suggest, okay? You could go to gauramadan.com/suggest and suggest me a topic. Maybe I'll put the link somewhere else. So more important is right now to get you to these things. So guys, can somebody tell me, put a link there in the chat box, gauramadan.com/suggest, if you want to tell me, hey, which all topics would you like me to cover in the future? And if you want to really want me to cover some really cool strategies, I may make a PPT, and I'd love to share some strategies, like just like I did today. Okay, I've been using these strategies to some really cool effect, and I've been able to generate a lot of leads. Maybe I'll do some, so guys, all right, so I hope you had this thing in your control. So guys, press, just give me some hearts if you really like the training. Give me some hearts right now if you like the training. Okay, next time I'm going to get more people out of the country as well. I'm going to start advertising for this show. This is like, I don't have any name for the show. Could you just give me a name for the show? Can you suggest a name for the show? A name. Why should I, give this show a name? So I want to make it like global scale. I want to reach out more people. I'm going to really advertise heavily now on this. So can you suggest a name for the show into the chat box right now? I would really appreciate that. I'm a little stuck right now. What we should do in terms of like, what should be the show name? So I've been like, sort of thinking of like Ask Gaurav, but that's like too generic. I need something like, for marketers. That's like Power Marketers. Let's make it something like, Power Marketers Scope. Something like that. Okay? Master in Digital Marketing? Nah, that's like too pale. So I need something like, a great hook. It should really attract the attention. Okay? So if Aston, Power, something like very, powerful is there. Exclusive. Digital Guru? Nah, I just hate the word Guru. I seriously hate the word Guru. I like more like, a trainer or a coach. That's more like me. I'm not like a guru or something. I'm just, I go ahead and do like all practice all the stuff, and I just share it with you. So guru is not my kind. Maybe something else, something else which you have got suggestion. Okay, so I see a couple of people giving me hearts. That means you really like the training, enjoyed it. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Okay, today, and again, just to mention, if you missed the training or something, you go ahead and check it out on gauramadan.com/tv previous scopes. And if for all the tools in this particular website, you could go ahead, in this particular training, gauramadan.com/tools. All right, have fun, enjoy. I'll go ahead and now have some breakfast. So let's just go ahead and let's give you a video goodbye. Hey buddy, let's say goodbye to them.
Bye. Hey.